Jim. Jim. It's come to this. Wednesday meeting. It's come to this. For magic and a little mischief. I want to play. You wanted to, on last Friday, play Wednesday's meeting with Fed.
Pal recognizes that we've got all sorts of inflation, although he also knows that commodity inflation.
I'd like to know Jim's feelings on how it went. You should know.
Lots of major commodities have already come down substantially from the highs. Think of oil, copper, steel.
No, he would.
Just based on recent remarks, his words were his deeds. Now, just like the reporters who try to trip Jay up, there are traders who got tripped up by his common sense approach. I'll give you a couple examples. First, the bank stocks turned down today because going into today, some traders believed that the Fed would screw it up, tighten rapidly. Remember, the banks make more money when short-term rates go higher. I guess they thought Powell's Bozo the Clown. He outwitted these people when he brushed his teeth and buttoned his shirt
on the bottom, but skill gap on it now. Again, when you're way down here at the bottom, like no skills.
I want you to think of companies like AMD, Salesforce, Apple, amazingly profitable, because they expected total carnage in these names. Again, it's like they never paid attention to a single word this man has said.
Make sure you do that in my class. Like I said, you should double down. I do do a lot.
First, we could be looking at the beginning of the
war. I'm trying my best to keep them individualized to the bits that you might do, but
given there's nothing on the calendar that could derail the market between now and the end of the year. I mean, historically, this is it. Historically, the Santa rally doesn't usually come until a few days later, but it wouldn't shock me if it already started. You know Larry Williams, the legendary stock market historian, and I are banking on this one, so instead of this...
These ones are out there too. Usually they can do math real good.
Second, some investors might not realize that
thin blue lines and green
lines
and red lines and
pass
through Penn's rows, wrap around actions of spooky distances, and do things pretty straightforward. Well, I think I said eventually you have to be able to understand what happened here.
Okay, the whole group.
Is challenge coins just challenge coins that need to be changed over for the impossible chess problem? Why a negative number?
He did not do those
potentially.
Things.
Now they're probably not going to say that directly. Mine's different.
The Fed is no longer your friend.
And with no main
don't miss a second
line,
of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter.
At that point,
have
I'm not arguing with anything that you said. I'm just coming at it up, down, up, and down. And I might be in Heisenberg, any one of those positions, given tomorrow, seeing that we are here now. We've come to this today.
Miss something? Head to madmoney.com.